make it to Friday. Come back round Monday, get up again.
What's the deal, YouTube? Another day, another trip to Venus. Right now, it is 6:04 on Friday. It's the 14th. Lucky dropped his Gemini album. We ain't have a Lucky album for a minute, so I'm about to do the album reaction before I go to work. I'm about to walk to the store and grab me a fucking Pop-Tart and something to drink. Breakfast of Champions, okay? I'm going to go grab a Breakfast of Champions and then come back home, smoke a little bit, listen to the album before I got to go to work, get y'all a reaction, okay? It's about that time. I've been waiting for this album for a minute now, okay? I don't really like you niggas. Okay, y'all, like I said, I'm about to get ready to walk to the store, but we are getting started on the album instantly. The first song we got... Hold on, I'm about to see how many songs we got in total. Give me 1 second, you guys. Gemini is out. Lucky dropped Two Face twice. So he dropped like 4 songs. It was, we got All Love, Courtesy Of, and then it was like 2 other songs back like a minute ago he dropped. So I don't think he put Paid in Full and Colorful Drugs. Those 2 songs are not on the album. But okay, make way for the new songs, okay? But the first song on the album is On They Way. Let's listen to the intro. Okay. You can leave it to Lucky to start his songs off perfect, bro. Okay. What I do.
I got
new lean in the Mountain Dew.
You
know, you always say that shit.
Said her name and I'm laying for that. Love so strong,
can't take it back.
I'm mixing around the city, running from trouble and bringing
okay.
It with me. They got the strippers, I make it on.
What?
Home. I got enough, probably making a song.
Okay.
Straight from the heart, but you taking it wrong.
Hey.
I gotta be by myself.
Bro,
I'm paying again.
Okay.
Bad bro can't come around, gotta be that way.
Gotta stay that way.
All the time I was in town, if you check my page, just say
hey,
LA.
Say LA.
She wanna be on my side, I do too, just say
you
okay.
You say okay.
All jokes aside, I'm rich. And everything I do, I love.
Yeah.
And everything I do about
baby. Everything I do, I love.
My sister's a drug. That's my son, but he's too grown. Gotta move back here, cause you're more
yep.
Wrong. Everything look cheap like a two-tone.
Yep.
I be wondering how I made the fan
yeah,
my
shit. Everything look cheap like a two-tone.
I be thinking about what type of car get. Still like got the wrong time on the
yeah.
Wrong shit.
Hey, I'm in it. What?
Hey,
his ad libs just always work. That little.
Hey,
that bitch always works.
Dang.
What do you say? I did it for me, but it's more for yourself.
Hey,
okay. Never committed. I did it for me, but it's more for yourself. What? Okay. The second song on the album is Courtesy Of. So, we already know what this song is. I think the next one is... Yeah, the next one is a new one, but this song we already know. Courtesy Of. This song is a nice song, I ain't gonna lie. I wish Elegant was on the album, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. Elegant was just so perfect.
So across we both lanes, I be slurring when I talk, but it's gon' matter what I say. I don't care about the doubt, care about what you wanna pay. I'm in bed, studying lean, different PT by the day. It's when I miss you by the way, you could be here by the day. If you see me take a picture and a track, you have been taking niggas first round bust, they don't even wanna play. I got money in a vault, I got money just to play. We'll play you like you soft, if you ain't slimy as me. It's this thing of eyes, what the mafia say. I can take you to the boss, but they don't tell you follow me. I'm top ski slap, no make believe rap. I'm buying hoes bags and my sodas bleed racks. I can't come down for a fucking reject. I'm too damn high and they give me feedback. Just still be eyes, but I'm the one who need that. I'm top ski slap.
Third song on the album is called CTA To Botch. So let's listen to it. Oh my god. Best way to start the song. Cash make anything go my way.
Cash make anything go my way. I pull up, ain't even really come with a lot. Just enough to
run
in my face. I used to rap on the bus. My truck got a minion fridge. We storing the drink. Whatever you need is for us. We punish the greedy.
Whoa,
I love you, but you in the way.
like the third or fourth song. No, or like the fourth song. The third song was All Love. Right now we're on Big Gavel. I'm gonna play it on the TV. We're on Big Gavel right now. This is the song with Lil Yachty, so I'm a little bit excited for this. Y'all know Yachty and Lucky got a one song together, that bitch is amazing. And just seeing Lucky do features is always great. I just got done listening to Big Gavel. The next song is Gursky Way with Lucky and V's. Oh yeah, and Rilo Rodriguez. This one, I'm excited for this one. But I'm telling you, V's and Lucky get together, it's always gonna be cold. I'm not really a fan of Rilo, but we're gonna see what happens. Beat already crazy. Okay. Get in now.
Top ski, top girl, top four. You know what's going on. I was already sticking in my car, but she said it up.
Damn.
Damn, boy, I turned Jean Clark, honey, and keep it cut.
Okay, I thought that was V's for a second. I mean, I thought that was Lucky for a second. That's V's.
I gotta keep me a car because I got a whole job. I was driving from that dragon, sweating through the land.
Damn.
I was just mad at my little bitch. She did something in the dream.
I was mad.
She's in the bed and she's in traffic. Man, I heard me.
Damn.
I got too much money right now. They sound my
ain't no way.
I'm in a black truck like the prayers, but I can't get in peace.
No way.
It's some niggas that want me dead. They ain't got the reach.
They ain't got the reach.
I respect nobody but the feds. Everybody else can beat it. One call away.
This shot coming to the set, I don't think no bank fitting. I'm over the phone, it might be help my cup on singing citizen. I got five deliveries, hope act like shit Caribbean. I'ma thank you to every lead gun, I'm country robbed in a hand. Somebody never seen was a home on earth, I ain't ever born a wife.
It's like, I don't know how to explain it. You got Lucky, I mean you got V's on Lucky Flow. It's still same V's, but it's just something different about it with the beat. It's the beat that make it different.
Yeah.
I don't know if Rilo actually hop on beats like this usually, but this bitch hard.
My shoulder, she just took out titties and ass the same. She already know what's up. So they got this told when we rich is never the fuck we fallin' out.
Damn, damn.
Yeah, we already drunk, you take her medicine, never took time now.
What?
I just put a bitch up, she send them go. Don't even bother y'all. Nigga can't get a response or get a bullet unless they go up a ball.
Those little boys ain't mine, they don't let them fall out of the fish bowl. I'm beating the plane, AP, I get 3 points, shit I can feel, bro. I got more drunk than a bolster, just this young club. That 220 and in the moment, I could lose like a little room,
okay.
I'm trying to spin, got a box of men like Budcroft. I'm trying to focus on real estate. Think about buying out a drug house. You rap, nigga, you miss.
I'm trying to focus on real estate. Think about buying a drug house.
I fuck around and buy them a soccer ball.
You rap, nigga, you boys in the hub. You spill that tea, they love God.
Damn.
You know you love big money, bitch. I'm here to paint your mom. My young niggas got way more glass and switch, then they got clean box.
Next song, Crazy For Real.
You niggas ain't crazy for real. I doubt that you losing that money, you breaking the rule. I got the methods in your hobbies, I'm making my life, I'm in it.
Already, this might be my favorite song.
You know, I'm with your body, I'm not your father, we know that's good. I ain't gotta ask no
money. Niggas ain't crazy for real. Niggas ain't crazy for real. Niggas ain't crazy for real. Okay, this right here is Baby Goat with Lucky and Future. I'm really excited for this one.
I'm on a 9-11,
had
all of y'all. I'm on a 9-11,
had all of y'all.
I'm on a whole nother level, hiding all
of y'all.
Hold on. And he got fun too. Hold on.
I don't need nobody, I run make nothing out of
rapping, I been rich for my dad. Okay. So I'ma make a rape vine rapper, go speeds, we ain't need no cut.
What?
Rap, write nigga name on the butt.
Okay.
Nigga let a bitch make him go against his brother. So
this nigga's fooling on this one, bro. This might top the next one, bro.
With his blood and his shit.
Ooh, the codeine in the mix.
If I was, you know, twist it, pull it back. In 3 days, I don't call it nine trade. Fuck the cash, if I get to rate my grind, shit, I'm piss off niggas' style. See, like, twin, I'm serving.
Yeah, these niggas can't be fucked with, bro. This right here is hustler music. The way he started songs always cold, bro.
I'm still codeine, baby.
The last song on the album, the outro. Let's give it a listen.
Hey, I turn it into a star.
I love the beat already. All the beats on here be crazy.
I turn it into a star. I turn it into a star. I turn it into a star. I turn the shit out of me.
Okay.
I turn into a star. I turn the shit out of me.
I turn into a star.
She want me to fuck on me.
Yeah.
Hey, where I go? Me on TV. I turn into
I like all his albums, the outros have been cold.
I turn the shit out of me.
Yeah.
I turn the different drink.
What?
She want me to fuck on me.
What?
Hey, where I go?
Hey, where I go?
See you on TV. See you on TV. Just like, I'ma trust you like I is you.
He said my ex looked like. He said my ex looked just like. Okay. What? Okay. Yeah. Damn. Okay.
Okay,
y'all. That's my Lucky Gemini album reaction. I'm not gonna lie. The album is like really a no skipper. I'm giving it a 10 out of 10 because I will listen to every single one of these songs back to back. I'm not gonna lie. If I want to give it a like, give you a real rating, I'll say 8.9. Give it just to like not be biased, 8.9. Because I'm not gonna lie, the one with V's and Rilo and Lucky, I probably won't listen to that one as much because the other one with V's is even better. And then the one with Future, Lucky went crazy, but I don't really like Future part, so we'll take some points off for that. But everything else is really fire. Rilo was better on the one with 4-2 Doug, so I might listen to that one. I'm for sure listening to that one way more than the first one with Rilo. And then, like, Lucky showed his part. It's really the features that fucked him up. So that's really why he really don't do features and shit, so it's like he better by himself. But Lucky was talking on that bitch. It's a couple songs that I didn't listen to on camera. X6, Heavy on My Heart, and I think it's one more RIP or something like that. But the whole album was fire. The intro and the outro is amazing. All of the beats is just like, them beats is just crazy. It make you feel some type of way, I swear to God. It's still early with it. Do y'all niggas know what time it is, bro? It's like 7 o'clock in the morning. Fuck is you talking? What is you talking about? It's 6:47, bro. I'm about to get to editing. I got to be at work at fucking 8 o'clock. Fuck is you talking about? But you already know what it is. Air World. Like, follow, subscribe if you're new to the channel and shit. Next time y'all see me, I'll be reacting to Game of Thrones. Peace.